Starship Darkness King 22, and we're back with some more Fortnite. And you know what that means? It means live from Ohio. It's Wednesday night with your host Richard Walters. Yeah. What's up? How's it going? I'm awesome. I'm aware. Mode. Well, let's figure that out. I need 50,000 XP in creator mode. Wait, did that say creator mode or created? Creator made experiences. Okay, that's totally different. I'll wait for that one. What else do I need to do? Shockwave hammer and travel distance on dirt bike. No. They're cute. I'll tell you that much. I'm a boop you on the nose. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. You need me to move the cord. The island is so pretty and magnificent, I must touch it! I'm even darker bluer now. Oh, and I lost my power. Witness the legend. I am become Super Sand. Hello, everyone. It's true, he is Super Sand Lesbian. Might have to pick up my daughter. Give me a second, I gotta pick up my little baby. I gotta pick up my baby. And I lost everything. Ugh. Okay, anyways. I'll take that. And with the power of God, we can stop you. It's true. It's not true. Daddy's smooshy. Ooh, excuse me. It's amusing watching Vegeta use a sword. Well, at least the circle's very close. I don't have to worry about much issues. Cool, I'm the first player to activate an augment in the match. I don't know how that's possible, but okay. I think this wants to make me feel good about myself. For those of you that didn't catch yesterday, I did win 2 rounds yesterday. It was nice, it was pleasant. A nice change of pace instead of losing all the time. Hammer, where have you been all my life? We got some people to go fuck up. Apparently I killed something. Launch the truck! I had to get my mallet. And now I gotta destroy your shit. I will destroy your castle walls, bitch! Look at it, crack! What's they gonna stand? It better not be this. There we go. Excuse the fuck out of my goddamn French, but who the fuck do you think you are? Sorry, Princess Felicity Fish. So how is everyone tonight? I hope relatively well. And if not, what's going on? We can talk about it, fix your problems. Or at least get them off the table. Discovered a thing. I've become a legend. I think Jesse's supposed to join me here in a little bit. I'm not too for sure on that though. That was cool. Nice to be capable of exploring the whole island without having to be in a game like this so you can enjoy the surroundings and whatnot. Got him. I don't feel comfortable about this. sorry. I don't know how I'm still alive. Terminator with his damn calculator. Hello, Kitten Rescue. Hold its Carmen. Drap Sack Commander. No TV viewer. All loads lead to the farm. Illegal out of Cedra. In darkness, and if Caredwin's here, hello, Caredwin. I didn't know we had one of those. She's like, what the fuck is this? What are you looking for? Good job, Bubby. Well, yeah, he's Sal. Death, 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 death. Hit me with your thruster engines, I dare ya. Oh, hey, there's Jesse. Hi, Jesse.
Hello.
I'm returning to the lobby now. You think we can get two more victories today like we did yesterday?
We can try.
Hell yeah. The only thing we can do is try. Ye old college try.
I get college the ye old college try.
You did, and I'm proud of you for that.
Hey, no, no. Sal, no.
Is that it is a pickaxe, it's a skateboard. Thank you there. I think it's SG Jimmy. I appreciate that highly. I'm working real hard here. All the gear stuff is back. A lot of Christmas shit. The Rick and Morty bundle's still in there. So I'll get your butt changed. How was work today, Jesse?
It was slow.
That doesn't sound too good. How many hours have you pulled this week?
Like 22.
Ooh.
And from what Chris is saying, tomorrow's going to be a slow day as well.
Is it just because of the time of year it is?
Probably.
They need to make a Pickle Rick skin. Jesse. Hey, we jumped out at the exact same time. Cool. Lord Vegeta has summoned Shenron! Alright, I got a shield keg. Did you get your glowing rock from it?
Yeah, I got it. It's a thunder shotgun.
It's a slower, stronger shotgun.
I'm being shot at.
Yes. Where'd they go? I need my hammer. Hammer whole match. Lady in purple. Is there any dirt bikes nearby? You being shot at?
I killed him.
Oh, okay. Hi, I'm here.
Hi.
Did they die as soon as you killed them, or?
Yeah.
Okay. We just gotta activate one more augment, nice. Hey, there's dirt bikes. That's one way to open it. Sal, did you snort a huge pile of crack?
That's where that went.
If this is what sobriety's like, I'm gonna smoke me a big fat sack of crack. Well, while you're relapsing, I want to have job security. Hey, we leveled up again, Jesse.
Hey.
My rocket, my thing flying. Rushing reload, that sounds terrible. I'll have my own crib, women, and job security. Anakin, man, you sound like such a sellout. I'll be the best dancer, too. Oh, if it's a dance fight you want, a dance fight, you'll get. There's no one in our territory, Jesse. I don't appreciate this. And they say that a hero can save us. I'm not gonna stand here and wait. Wait, what? Oh. I hold on to the wings of the eagle. This song blows ass. Sal, we stop. Mommy asked you politely. Oh. Reroll. Don't worry, Jesse, I'm coming.
Rich, you wanna see something cool?
Yes.
This beside me may look like an ordinary taxi, but it's far from ordinary.
How the hell did you do that?
It's one of the augments.
That's sick. My hair pokes out of the top of the car. We are shooting to the west. Damn, we're already in the top 10. Demolish everything you drive past. Got me, but you got him. Damn, we almost had it. Was it because I wasn't singing Hero by Chad Kroeger? I feel like that's what it was. Thank you. I might have to get a mute and pick up my dog. Give me a second. Well, are you good? Oh, no, she's not good. Mark where we're going. Thank you, buddy. I am so high that I can hear heaven. I'm so high that I can hear heaven. No heaven can hear me. Bubby, you're too big to sit in that. You're not 2 feet tall anymore. You're a whopping almost 4 feet tall. Are we going to the Citadel? Do we have to fight the Ageless?
I mean, that just says land there. Well, if it's up there, but...
Coming in hot, so raise it up, so raise it up, so raise it up. We'll chase this whiskey with Patron.
First, that Patron is very smooth.
It is. It's what's used in tequila! Wait, tequila, wow. Margaritas. God damn it. Because isn't Patron a tequila?
Yeah, Patron is tequila.
I'm super tired. Ignore how stupid I can be. What are you doing?
Dying.
Why are you dying? What are you fighting?
He has a shotgun. I don't.
Where's he at?
That tree is solid. He's behind me.
Stop crying, Cece. You are fine. You're a big girl. You got this.
Nice. Fuck him.
Are you serious? What shotgun is he using?
Common Thunder shotgun.
Huh. Alright then. No, baby, play again.
No,
I can
actually not shoot that fast. But...
What are you trying to figure out? It's a Sims game. Respected you and fucking bowed to the ground that we walked on. Ow, that is my foot, Sal.
So the sheets near me just opened yesterday.
Uh-huh.
Pretty solid food.
What is it?
It's a pretty solid food.
Oh yeah, it's real good food.
I
might actually kill him. I can't believe it's still looking for a match after almost 2 minutes. Jesse, are you still in the same lobby as me?
Mine says waiting for party leader. I'm still spectating.
All mine says is finding next match.
Oh, now I'm finding next match. I'm still spectating.
Today is just not working with you, is it, little girl? It's okay.
Richie, if I win 2 more duels in Master Duel, I hit Gold 5.
I have no idea what that means, but congratulations.
It's ranked. Not rank, a ranking.
Oh.
So, like, you set up bronze, I think, 6, honestly. And then, like, you work your way up, and I'm almost Gold 5.
It's pay to win,
though. Because bronze.
It?
No, it's not. Get that negativity out of here.
Can you buy packs of cards?
Yeah.
Can you buy individual cards?
So you can, but it works differently.
Ah,
you
so
can buy packs of cards with crystals. You have to get crystals to buy the packs. You can buy individual cards by deconstructing the cards you pulled from the packs to get shards for the different rarities, and then you can construct the cards that way.
That's it. I'm bagging out to lobby. Sounds like it's pay to win, Jesse.
No, it's not. I haven't spent a dime on this game, and I'm winning.
That's until you get into, like, diamond tier. It's like, okay, it's one turn, and you lose.
I had someone do 500 things in one turn, and then I shut him completely down, and he gave up.
Nice.
Yeah, he was playing Salamangreat, and he did this, like, huge-ass, like, 20-thing combo, and then I'm like, okay, fusion summon, your board is wiped, and then he surrendered.
I only surrender if I know that there's no chance.
Well, this dude had used up his entire hand. So he would have been top decking at that point. Granted, I also had some dude who I thought was completely shut down. And, like, I was one attack away from winning. But then So I had Super Poly in my hand, which is, can be activated quick effect, even from the hand. And so I had my Ace monster and another monster on the battlefield, and then I attacked with both of those in like 2200 attack points left, so I was going to fusion summon using Super Poly with my two cards that are on the field into something with like 2800 attack to just end it.
Dang.
But he had Torrential Tribute on the field, so I fusion summoned that, and then he Torrential Tributed and destroyed my card, and then he won by special summoning like 5 different things.
See, I like a nice, slow, strategy-based Yu-Gi-Oh! I don't like, I do 500 things in my first turn, and you lose your next turn if you can't do something about those 500 things.
had one.
Yes.
Where the dude killed me on his first turn. So I went first, and I didn't have a great opening hand, so I just didn't do anything at his past turn. And then he managed to special summon three monsters with around 3,000 attack. I was like, oh, okay, I lose.
Nice. One of the decks I built was a deck that made sure that anything over 1,500 attack points was put in automatic defense position and couldn't come out until the card was destroyed. And then there was one that said anything under it couldn't attack. It was pretty interesting.
I don't have anywhere specific to go.
Are you sure? I thought we at least had to fight the guy at the Citadel.
Not right now. I don't have anything more specific to land, so...
Alright, let's go fucking here.
But no, you should definitely have it. It's a great game. Loads of fun. 10 out of 10.
It's Yu-Gi-Oh! It can't be that hard.
Me and Chris haven't dueled each other yet. And that's mainly because I know my deck doesn't have an answer for the deck he built.
What deck did he build?
He built a deck using the Time Lords. Or a Time Lord. And the Time Lord has zero attack, zero defense. Neither player takes damage from the monster. And then at the end of the damage step, if your opponent's monster battled this monster, you can deal damage to your opponent equal to the attack points of one of your opponent's monsters. And it can't be destroyed by battle or card effect. However, at the beginning of the standby phase, you have to shuffle it into your grave. You're not supposed to die.
Be careful, they're waiting.
I don't know where they're at.
Behind you. Get dunked on. Jesus Christ, Jesse, you're on a fucking war path. And you're out of ammo. Don't do that. Finding what he likes. She blacked out.
All right, so we have 6 kills as a team.
Jesse, as a team, you're the one who did all those kills.
I know what you're talking about.
least it starts you off with a pistol.
I don't know how much loot is left here, honestly. I mean, we can always climb the flag and find out, but... stuff I don't want. I don't want you.
Right. I should have done tactical armory, but it's okay.
Bush warrior.
Here, Jesse.
By the way, I have no idea how the fuck I survived that.
What is it?
I said I have no idea how the fuck I survived that fight. There's an AR right there, but... Wow, there's a lot of chests left. Okay.
Jesse, there's a full shield here if you want it. I'll hold on to it for you.
I'm gonna medkit for the last 5 health I'm missing. Cause fuck 'em. That's why.
That's a very good philosophy to have.
I mean, my boss's philosophy is fuck you, pay me, so.
I mean, that's a good philosophy to have, too. Here you go, Jesse. You thunder, you can suck my dick.
Make sure I'm f- you're good.
I mean, there's shooting going on all around us, Jesse. We have shooting to the west, the southwest, the south, the northwest, and the east. We are quite literally surrounded.
It's probably fine. We have the high ground.
Yes, we do. Maybe we'll be able to see some shooting going on from FBF.
Keep an eye on her. I think you're on the screen.
She's fine. I got her. They should be right there.
Where on the medkit? Yeah, I see one. There. Hammering away.
I
grid station.
There is one dirted bike, so I will jump on the back. Oh, never mind, I guess I'm driving. Feels like that scene from that movie, John Wick. No, thank you, baby.
Just like that scene in the movie.
Yeah, you remember the one with Halle Berry just sitting there dancing along while he gets shot at? You're defying all logic as we go along.
Richie, I need you this sweater.
I appreciate that.
There we go.
Yes. It's amazing.
There's a llama. There's also bears.
Damn. Tonight is just not a night so far. I care to win.
Hello.
Jesse says hello. Oh, wait, she didn't hear you.
Who?
Care to win.
I have to fight the shot with hammer, and I have to search an earthbound chest or land at hotspot.
Fish can do more than heal you. See what new strange new species you can discover. How did you poop? Alright, where do we need to go, Jesse?
I know. I have to search earthbound chests and collect a shockwave hammer.
I think he did too. You're under the blue, Jesse. Don't worry, I can make it there. Wait, how'd you get down before I did?
I'm magic.
One second. maybe landing in the snow was not my smartest idea.
Snow heart.
Oh, what? You said snow heart? Hey, Sal, leave that alone.
Yeah, it's number 12. It's pressing number 12.
I'm gonna die.
Why are you gonna die?
I fell off the fucking hill while I was doing something.
I'm sliding away from you. I'm not even touching the joystick.
There we go.
Yay!
You, give me something that heal me. You gave me shield. I don't need... Well, I do need shield, but I don't need shield. Thank you. Oh, you see that Warframe's flying cross platform?
Yeah, I'm the one that's in the group chat.
Oh. I'm waiting on for cross progression to come live. Frozen fish stick. Them trucks have bigger tires.
Knocked one.
Jesse, we did the thing.
I upgraded your truck for you.
I appreciate that. Hey, we can actually drive on the ice now.
Somewhere. Still can't drive over that.
We're here. We got this, we got this, we got this. We don't got this. There we go. Did you hear about how the people at Maiden Hezzy Class Fire make a podcast called
Podcast?
Yeah.
Podcast Survival Guide?
Yes, cannot wait. Ned's Manual. Surprised he's not going to get sued over that. Let's go kill some Citadel ass. If he's still here. Aerialist. Damn it, I know your ageless ass is around here somewhere, you bitch. Oh shit, hi.
Did you find him?
Yep, I found him.
I accidentally jumped down in that front room, so we got back up there.
Oh god, oh god, oh god. I was not ready for that. Be careful.
When am I not careful? Come on now.
That time in Bora Bora.
We don't talk about that. His shield's gone. Ah, fuck. I'm back, bitch.
Get get your hammer.
Yeah, I have a hammer. Travel 150 meters by bouncing with a hammer.
Shit. I thought you had my back, then I realized it was a different person shooting me in the back.
Oof.
Help me, Jesse. You are my only hope.
Ah, fuck.
You got it.
Doom. Doom guy has much better aim than I do.
The first swing, a spider wins when it came up behind me. Hello, Darkness Queen 00. Excuse me.
What a waste. They didn't even take the hammer.
They didn't take the EXP the Excalibur rifle either. Are you copying, Dad? So cool. I could do this. Oh yeah, Jesse. I have a feeling this is our game, Jesse. We got this. I have a hammer for you, Jesse.
I have a hammer already.
Okay, cool. I think you have to bounce with it.
Yeah, I have to travel so many meters. That level's done.
Yeah, it's pretty simple.
Not have to damn opponents with it.
Yeah, it's not too hard to do. You just gotta be up close and personal. Right, like right there.
bounce 20 times with the hammer. Did you kill your dude?
No, because I don't know where they went.
Killed mine. Nope, I think I found them. Nope. I think there's two teams here.
Damn, I downed them as soon as I died. Oh, this is our game. Fuck you, Richie. Got my hopes up and shit. And I wonder, day to day, I don't like you anyway. I don't need your shit today. You're pathetic in your way. This is why I get hit with copyright strikes. Like, dude, what the fuck are you doing? I was like, shut up. You know, hard to believe there are people that actually get paid to sit there and try and find people using the song like that in a streamer's video. Like, where's it at? I know it's fucking there. There it is! How dare you use our music without permission, motherfucker! I love how you're sitting on the board. Down, down, down I go, waiting on Jesse, cause he's a hoe. I hope Jesse rips your fucking face off. Get him, Jesse! Kill him!
Make sure you...
You can't make yourself mad because you can't crawl, CC. Hey, there's a person here to talk to. What the fuck? I really don't appreciate that. I didn't even attack him. Jesse, why are you invisible? I'm gonna start moving here in a second, Jesse. So, just sit down. Hey, sit down. Man, you were far away. managed to do that, but okay. Have you encountered anybody, Jesse?
No.
If this map is gonna get tilted or not.
Possibly. X circle's gonna be over here.
We're almost in the top 10.
Is that you that shot?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hitches and ditches. It's like bitches and snitches. Well, that was a thing that I did.
Wait, how did I die?
I don't know.
I still have 29 life.
Apparently, Master Chief
randomly died.
Master Chief had the ability to kill you, evidently. Alright, I got time for one more. Depending on how well this match goes. Thing or two about touching people's stuff when you're not supposed to. No, I couldn't jump off the island. Now I have to. I want to test a theory, but I don't want to risk it. Oh shit, I jumped too soon. I'll make it over there.
I believe in you.
My son pressed a button. I see you landing. Stop. My foot does not have an auxiliary port to it. Stop it.
Not yet.
He's trying to make one. They must have literally sat there and thought, man, shotguns are so overpowered. Let's find the best way to nerf them. I got it. Let's make them completely useless. I love it.
Assist in defeating the Ageless.
Huh?
Now we have to kill the Ageless.
Alright, let's do that.
I don't have weapons to kill the Ageless right now.
Well, you better start looking at Sal.
Did you just go engage me?
No, not yet.
Someone's shooting.
It's not me. Sal. Out.
I don't see this.
I see him. Why would you focus on me? What the fuck ever, dude. Get him, Jesse.
Now, fuck, that hurt. What? Oh, someone sniped me.
Alright, I still got time. I wasn't expecting to be fucking cheated out of a fucking fight. Like, this team was just like, oh, you're here to help us? Fuck you, dude. Should let the Aegis kill him. Sal, stop. You're gonna break it. Stop. You gotta be careful, buddy. Why does that thing look tilted? You don't need a diaper, Sal.
Rich, if you jump off, you just respawn on the map.
I know.
I think someone's ready for bed.
That's it. I can't handle you or your nonsense anymore, Salazar. That here. Here. Yes, I only gave him two. I'm not trying to kill my kid. What are you eating there, Jesse? Jesse?
Pretzels.
Ooh, what kind of pretzels?
Not buffalo wing pretzel pieces.
Ooh.
Snyder's of Hanover.
Wait, is the reboot van already being used? No, okay.
I don't hear it. I have killed one person.
Where are you at?
Right here.
There you are. I have shotgun shells for you. Gotta admit, was not expecting me to get 6 kills. What'd you shooting at?
A drone.
Oh. What, baby? Yeah, Mommy made that and you ruined it. It's a very realistic looking chili dog. How many teams left? What the fuck was that?
I have no idea.
This guy would dance next to an explosive barrel.
Circle's gonna end on that way.
Nice.
Actually, gonna end right on here.
Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. What's that?
Still so many people left.
Yeah, I noticed that myself. Hey, I tamed something. Good pet.
Why does that keep pinging?
What?
The things you need the keys for.
I don't know. You want it? I'll give it back.
No, you're good. Richard, we are far too late in the game for you to be doing that.
I was not expecting that to happen.
On the bright side, I believe there's a medkit inside the castle, so. And I know there's shield in the castle.
I have plenty of shield.
It's gonna end around here.
You said there's first aid kit in here?
I believe so.
Yep.
If not, there's one down here on the beach, but.
Do you need any ammunition?
Nah, I'm good on ammo.
Need shields?
I'm good on shield.
Sucky sucky $5.
Maybe.
Okay. Well, we're in the top 10 teams now, so.
There's enemies over that way.
Yeah, they're pinged.
Yeah, they're sitting in a bush. Knocked one. Nice. Okay, I almost died. Other people left. There's a shield keg over there.
We got shooting to the northwest. I'm pushing. I see him.
Not one. There's one over here. I don't know where he went though. I believe he has a hammer. Oh, over there. On the island.
Alright. He's right here. Quickly.
I don't know where the last two are.
Do not engage.
Found one. Yeah, they engaged me. Hell, fuck. Fuck. I'm done.
Fuck. That's all the time I have for this one, so we're going to worry if there's bitches your captain signing off. Alright, just that was fun.